My name is Jennifer Wu, and I'm a test engineer.
I'm Albert, and I'm a test engineer. A test engineer is responsible for the quality, and not just the quality of the software, but the quality of the system and the way that it releases. We just want to help the team find ways that the software can break and come up with things that we can do on a regular basis to prevent those things from happening.
I've worked on basically UI testing for VR apps, YouTube VR, Street View VR. As a test engineer, I want to enable developers to write more automated test coverage. There's a lot of manual testing, and we want to build up an infrastructure that reduces that manual testing.
Millions, billions of people might be using our software. So it's important for us to understand that scale and make sure that we identify the risks that could happen when we have that much usage.
As a Google test engineer, I have the opportunity to develop new testing technology that can be adopted by the rest of the world. Things move really fast. You write some code, and then 2 weeks later, users will actually be using it.
The culture is one of the most attractive things about working at Google. We generally have a very inclusive approach. We want our employees to feel free to take risks. We want them to be able to challenge the status quo, challenge our superiors, and not be afraid to take risks, not be afraid to fail.
If you work at Google, that is not all you do. You have a lot of time to explore other important areas of your life, like rock climbing or yoga or tap dancing. And that's something I really like.